Continuing, we're going to replace this water heater for customer 4391. We're draining it right now. It'd be cutting the pipes, so copper lines, so we can reattach and disconnect the wiring. Also, I turned off the breaker already for it.